天在外无暇照应，导致父子感情疏离，成龙大哥低头认衰，坐视报应。
四十明白一天是获得难得机会，与来京参加其新片《飞龙再生》全球同步首映式的成龙大哥合影留念，并观看了这部电影的首映。历时三年，耗资3亿港元，此部电影备受众人期待。而影片的题材给予成龙大哥从未有过的拍摄灵感与想象的空间，他自己也表示真的想做一名演技派。
我是不断地把我们的中国的文化或者我们中国人的那种水准给他们看，我不再不喜欢在外国人家看到我 Jackie Chan， 我为什么人家见到我一定要这样子呢？为什么他们见到那个 Robert De Niro 不这样子？ Robert De Niro 对不对？那我说真的想希望成为一个演员。
在现场，成龙依旧穿着中式服装，民族味道甚浓，而钟丽缇的装扮随意轻松。他自己表示十分珍惜这次能与大哥合作的机会。
因为我本来都喜欢这大哥的电影，所以我特别希望我有一个机会跟他一起拍的，因为你全部都知道大哥打的东西很好看的嘛。因为我希望这女人可以打得很漂亮，所以我觉得他可以告诉我，所以我很努力，很投入。
很投入
可以在学他的动作。
大哥的出现吸引了众人的目光，众多内地演艺界大腕冯小刚、陆毅、羽泉等前来观看首映。据悉，成龙将在下阶段与张艺谋导演合作一部文艺片。凤凰卫视李磊、东涛北京报道。
《飞龙再生》之中扮演一名死而复生的警探，拥有不可思议的神奇力量。为了要表现再生神探的绝顶功夫，成龙在片中呢也做出了不少新的尝试。
At least I try something different with a lot of wire work, CGI, special effects, because I always like to try something different. I always see Americans like us, Spider-Man, X-Men. Wow, so cool, you know.They do this kind of thing, makes me, I want to try something different. And also I know the audience didn't like to see all the CGI. Doing action sequence for me, the good thing, I'm doing my own stunt choreograph. So I know how good I am, what kind of good things good for me, not what things not good for me. Okay, I'm not doing those, I'm doing this.That's more easy because the worst thing is somebody to choreograph for me. That's difficult.
在片中扮演国际刑警的女星 Claire Forlani 在成龙的指导下大耍功夫，身手相当不俗。
The first time that I've read like an equal kind of like she has like equal standing and equal brains and kind of equal capabilities as the guys and.And especially, it's actually never been done in a Jackie Chan movie that he's had an equal female counterpart. So I was really excited about that.
凤凰卫视综合报道。